Renee Smith. First class will be class 101. This will be the half-Welsh or part-bred yearlings and under. The show entries number 30, 71, 146, and 168. Gate. Again, now this is class 101. It's our half Welsh or part bred yearlings and under. Have entry number 30, 71, 146, and 168. This class is being sponsored by the Rolling Woods Farms, Dr. Ruth Wilburn, Sally Ross, and Joanna Wilburn. Thank you all. Judge James, first place. We'll go to entry number 71, Exeter Evenstar with Dean Chorney, owned by Karen Chorney of Millerville, Alberta, Canada. Second, we'll go to entry number 30, WHW Acapella Bay, owned and shown by Jackie Baxter of McKinney, Texas. First and second, you will show back in class 108, I believe it is. Third, we'll go to 146, Sarah Brook Morning Moon, owned by Arla Smith, shown by Brooklyn Smith. And fourth, we'll go to entry 168, Climbing Rose Easter Surprise, owned and shown by Vivian Jones, of Reno, Oklahoma. Under Judge McClellan, first place, we'll go to entry number 71, Exeter Evenstar. Second, we'll go to entry number 30, WHW, Acapella Bay. Third, we'll go to 168, Climbing Rose, Easter Surprise. And fourth, we'll go to 146, Sarah Brook, Morning Moon. Again, first and second, you will show back in class 108, so don't go far, please. All right, that was class 101. That was